And this morning, I'm joined by State Senator Andrew Rice. He lost his brother in the September 11th attacks. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. Your brother, David, he was an investment banker in one of the towers, correct?
He was, yeah. We grew up here in Oklahoma City, and he was transferred from Chicago to New York about 6 months before the attacks.
And the death, how he was killed in the attacks, made you want to go into public service?
Yeah, not immediately. Over the first year, I was sort of reconsidering, you know, what I was doing with my work. I was working in journalism and liking it, but as I started learning more and more about the complexities of what led up to that day and the difficulties that lied in the future, I did want to get more involved in public service.
And as we look back the last 6 years, do you think this country is safer than it was 6 years ago?
I think it's hard to tell. We've been fortunate not to have another attack. I think that when you look at a lot of the intelligence stuff that came out recently, though, it seems like it's gotten more complex and there are different groups that have been spawned out of this day that makes it harder for us to really protect ourselves over the long term. So it's going to be very difficult.
And this is a touchy subject, especially on today, the war in Iraq. Where do you stand on it? Do we need the troop surge? Do we need more soldiers over there?
Well, you know, I was against the war in Iraq because at the time when I was going to Washington to meet with people who knew a lot about the issue, they thought that it was somewhat of a diversion. Now that we're stuck there, I think that we have to start trying to find a way to gradually bring troops home. I'd like to see more of our resources focused back on Afghanistan.
And quickly this morning, you are heading to Tulsa immediately following this interview. You're going to be speaking at a memorial service there, correct?
That's right. It's a church service.
All right. Well, have a safe trip to Tulsa.
Thank you
so much for being with us this morning.